Generator room. I went all the way back. I did not need to go all the way here, did I? Wait, there is a note. Just me a notice. Avoid using the batteries from the other floor and vice versa. Oh, okay. I gotta go back. Oh, let me just... We got an aid item. Chat, we got an aid. Just do I look like a snack? Woo! Oh, bad dino. And I really hope you don't have like the key in your belly. Holy shit. Nope. Just go. Don't ask if he's gonna hop over the fence. We don't want to know if he's gonna hop over the fence. I am bleeding. SJ, morning. Ever girl. I was telling chat, like, this would be an amazing game to remake. The mixing system in this is a shit biscuits. Oh, I gotta follow that tail right there. Look at that. This is what she's got. Oh god. Woo! Turn it on. Oh. Up those laser beams. Now, if they learn how to climb up into the vent, now we have a bigger problem. Now we have a huge problem. I don't know how to solve that. It's just like, finally go through the door. Don't say hello to Bob. Goodbye, Bob. Bye, snack. You know, Bob, I don't like you calling me a snack, right? I know. Snack. Okay. Really, I don't understand why we have not seen a remake of this. I do hope that they were talking about, like, the team behind Resi 2 was like, yeah, it'd be really great to, you know, do a remake of this. And I'm like, yeah, that would really would. Might beat this game today, if not definitely tomorrow, the game I'm playing. Oh, Trails of Cold Steel. Hey, is that an ID card? That is not an ID. It has L. How am I supposed to use this card for? The letter L is carved into the card. Well, that doesn't help me. It's not me to like... Nope. Hey, bud, don't go out there. Don't, whatever you do, you gotta hear like one, two, stop, one, for a knock. We need to have a special knock. Otherwise, you can open that door and I'm gonna hear in the radio comms like, pop, 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 they're coming through, pop, pop, pop. And then I think you're dead and then you're not gonna be dead. It's gonna be a whole shtick, all right? So just don't do it. Don't do it. You're a nice guy, don't do it. Security control panel. Screen shows the aircraft.
What's the deal with this place anyway?
Yeah, I mean, why is there biological dinosaurs and or temporal dinosaurs? Freaking hell. Struggled with a dungeon last night where I had to lose an hour of progress to go back and get some stuff I needed for that action. Reloading a prior save. Ooh. I'm sorry, I went the wrong way. I'm gonna run. Wait, upside, did you walk through the Oh shit, can they actually stay in the save room? Because... Yeah, boy. Main entrance carved into it. Nice. Nice. They can actually go through the save doors, by the way. This is kind of terrifying. I don't think they can attack in the save areas, but they can go through them. And they're leaving a perfectly good snack in the other room. All right, it's already been nibbled on. Pre-chewed. I think there's a thing for that. I think rich people pay really good money for pre-chew food. They don't call it baby food, but they call it something else. And I'm cheesing the fight. Ow. big lesson here, chat. Make sure when you're setting the laser beams of security death on, don't be standing in them when you set them on. Using time magic, you might have extra turns over and over and over and over again until I ran out of mana. Ooh. SJ, I gotta ask. Or, Willow, actually. Did either of you check out, Metroid Dread? The Switch demo that's out right now? I haven't had a chance to download it yet. No? Okay. Oh, you don't like Metroid. Okay, that makes sense. Nope. 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 It's gonna look, it look like a T-Rex spot. It look like a T-Rex spot. Nope. It's very old school Metroid. See, the thing that I heard about this new one is you can never really get lost. They do a lot of like no returns, right? Until you get a certain item to then come back and be able to do it, right? Now, there are certain spots you can get a little, like, confused or turned around. But the team did a really good job of consistently making it really easy for anyone new to a Metroidvania to get in, know where they're going, and just, like, have fun. Inventory full. Oh, shit. So either I can have... Oh, that's not fair! okay, that's, and there is, ah, shit, okay, see, unlike Resident Evil, where you have, like, a singular chest that is saved, I don't think that's like that in this game. I think each one is, like, separate, and if you put stuff in there, you gotta go back to and get it, right? You have no identifier, at least menu-wise, of how much health you have, other than the character bleeding and then having different move, like, animations, right? You have no file system, so you have to memorize all the codes, and if you forget it, guess what? Gotta run back. So, yeah. Oh, and the dinosaurs can go between rooms. Shit, I love this game. I list all these things that other people would be like, oh, nah, man. Nah, screw that in a bag of chips. I'm like, let's go. no worries, SJ. I just was kind of wondering because it looks like a good Metroid game. If I'm being honest, I'm not. It's weird because when I look at something like Hollow Knight, I feel like that game should be more. When I look at something like Metroid Dread, and I don't mean to be, I'm not, like, I know Metroid and Castlevania, like, set the groundwork, but it does feel like it's maybe not worth the 60. Like, I feel if I'm gonna get Dread, probably gonna be a rental or a deep sale. Like, just from the outside looking in, not having played it. Okay, if I pick that up, shit's gonna happen. I don't want shit to happen. I know shit's gonna happen, because I can see that would be a thing that shit would happen. You see how this works, chat? Are you sure you want to mix them? Oops. Okay, if I do resuscitation, what does that do for the dart? Oh! The warhead is armed with a deadly poison that kills an enemy with one shot. And I lost my one of my resuscitations, but I now have a deadly shot. You know what we're gonna do is we're gonna use that on the freaking dinosaur. You put that in the shotgun, the T-Rex shows, you aim it at that boy, you go pop, and then you just run away. Just zigzagging. The file of personnel changes. Will you read the file? Personnel changes and researchers. Old section, special aircraft, experiment room, new section. Third energy physics laboratory, registration number 57036. Shit, I'm gonna write that. I'm gonna hang on. I gotta. 57036. Name's Mark Doyle. I think that's a half of a Mark Doyle, though. Hey, got input. Is this for? Hey, got it. Nice. Inventory folders. Isn't enough space to hold an aid. Oh, biscuits. So, if I mix, what if I mix? I can't mix it, can I? Damn. What if I take the poison? Okay, can't take the poison. I really don't want to use another resuscitation. I want to like, you know, keep one of those around. That actually increases the level and strength of that. Okay, that's cool. I can have two mids here, or I can have one really good one. I'll take the one really good one. It's a lock. The sign says heliport. Okay, I look, I'm not gonna be. I got a bad feeling about this. I can feel it in my bones, chat. I can feel it in my bones. Okay. T-Rex time, right? Right? No? Okay. Might have had a bit of a panic moment there. It looked like he came in, caused destruction. I thought he was still going to be in the area. That seemed like a likely thing, right? I'm not paranoid. It's a healthy paranoid. Not really paranoid. Okay, so we have N E. W. C. O. Newcomer. Okay. what's the red one do? Oh, perfect. I want to see what a red one does. I'm sorry, what? You can store ammo in this emergency box. You need two plugs to open this emergency box. You do not have enough. Ah, damn. Ooh, look at that body. This box is used to check the personnel who use the elevator. Is the map indicating which is which? That is a negative. Okay. Check the corpse. He's wearing white, possibly a researcher. Well, it's red all over, so, you know. Also, that doesn't look so white. That looks very blue to me. Door has been unlocked. An elevator just sends into the laboratory. Research ID card is required to operate the elevator. Ha ha! El, not for loser. Shit, I can't use it here? What? Oh, come on, man. Wait. No, that's really? No. The L might stand for loser. What are you gonna do? This looks like a save room. No, it's an office. Which might be a save. Not a save. That is not the room I am looking for. And since he didn't see me, I don't think he'll know. Okay, maybe I just don't say anything as I stream this game. That way I don't screw myself. All right, class. I'd like to have you look at the front. This is a military flag. I'm assuming we're doing a military thing here. They seem to have an induction course. Oh, okay. Grab the key. What's the key do? Backup generator room B1 carved into it. Oh my god! Danger! Oh god, really danger! Where the hell have you been?
Gale, you're still alive.
Thanks, Mom. Good timing. She's so chipper about the whole thing. Another lizard?
That's no lizard. It's a dinosaur.
Dinosaur?
Something's really wrong with this place.
No shit. Sour.
Hey, it's always eat or be eaten out in the battlefield. No matter who or what you're up against.
Yeah, but not literal, man.
Any word on the dock yet? Gotta hook up with Rick again. My radio's dead, and he's the only one who can fix it.
Right, okay. Okay, good. Are we injured? Yep. I don't suppose that dinosaur right there happened to have anything good on it? Nope. So you're gonna be a gentleman and clear out those two of the dinosaurs, right? Mom? You are, right? No, you're not. No, you're not. Not a gentleman. Not a gentleman. Not a gentleman. I love it. He walked by those guys. Didn't do a damn thing. Jerk. That's just rude, chat. That's what that is. That's just rude. It's a memo on the whiteboard. Oh, Okay, hold on. We got another code here. 1123. Now, granted, I probably should remember that. The change of personnel documents with this individual had not been tuned in yet. Uh-huh. Oh, registration. I hit the wrong button. I don't know what I did. I hit the wrong button. 5-8-1-0-4. If I hit the, F5? No. Uh-oh. Oh, there we go. A device that can rewrite the data of an ID card. The staff assigned to the fourth floor, second floor, and B1 floor have their ID data registered in the terminal. Right today, you need an ID card. You mean like an L? It's not where I'm gonna put that. Okay, eventually I will know where that card goes, and it will be great, chat. It's all personal effects. Okay. Oh, hold on. At 3 years have passed since the tragic disaster. The performance of the newest stabilizer will be tested in tonight's experiment. 3 years ago, the third energy destroyed the facility and killed as many as 150 personnel just from a single overflowing accident. So, to prevent a similar disaster from happening, we will take every possible precaution to reinforce our security. One more thing. We recently had a case in which someone used the terminal in this room and forced a fake ID to gain unauthorized access. Today we're going to have a meeting in the strategy room on how to cope with the problem. In the case, all personnel should protect the security of the terminal. Anyone leaving this room unattended should lock the door without fail. Somebody didn't follow protocol. Ooh. And they all died. Oh, so that's how that wraps around. Oh, that's nice. I'm just gonna casually just go over here. Boop, 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 boop. Ow. I think he knows where we're at, chat. Destination is the locked door. I mean the way that I came? Okay. Thank you. I do love that this is a sorting option. I do appreciate that. You do not know. Okay. Back the way we came, chat. Back the way we came. What's unconscious? Go! Woo! Alright, you stay behind there. I'll go over here. And, you know, don't enter my space. Stay out of my space. Ooh, yes I will. Backup generator room B1. Mm-hmm. This has kind of like... On the other side. Oh yeah, he's gonna drop down, right? They're gonna... I'm gonna have to like... Juke around something here. It appears to be a notice. Avoid using the batteries from the first floor backup generator room here. Vice versa. Okay, okay. Is that bad? That might be bad. Rebutton. All right, let's see what the combo is. Red, blue, green, and white. We are missing red, actually. All right, hold on. I take it that's what's over here. Oh! Nice! I didn't mean to do that, but that's so cool. Okay. I'll take it. I'll take it. Woo! All right. Red, blue, green, white. Red. It's alive. It's alive, chat. Okay, hit. Hold the lever. Oh my god, you did it.
Yeah.
I did do it.
So, do we have power yet?
We're in the green.
Why do I feel like he's gonna be like, and he's not gonna be there? Oh, there's gonna be blood on the ground. And he'd be like, did he die? Let me guess. Our boss, Mom, is working for the bad guys. Kidding. Stick to the wall here. Woo! Later, baby! You want this? You want this? No, don't. Please don't turn that off. Keep that going as is. It hit something. What did it hit? Woo! Later, baby. Okay, please don't come in here. That soft sound of like, it's a save room. This is a save room and a safe room. Okay, you're not supposed to violate the sanctity of the safe room. Okay, you're not supposed to do that, Capcom. But you look at that, he's actually still here.
Gale just told me he saw someone on the underground monitor.
Dr. Kirk.
You flashed by pretty quick, but I'm sure I saw something. Rick, open the shutter to the underground area. What is it?
It's a distress signal from one of our team members. It must be Cooper.
What's left of him?
Or it might be Tom. He infiltrated this facility posing as one of the researchers. Can you pinpoint the signal?
It's outside.
It's coming from outside of the building. To the east of the rear entrance we came in from.
That's probably gonna be where he took a shit.
Our first priority is the survivor in the underground. It could be the doc.
What are you talking about? He's asking for our help. We don't leave our own behind.
And what if it's a trap? Would you want one of us to come and rescue you?
Don't bother. I'm willing to take that risk.
Remember our mission. We're not here to babysit.
That's your way of operating, not mine.
You know, I gotta admit, there's some good voice acting in this.
All right. You have your access to the underground, Gale. So get moving. You handle your things your way, I'll handle my things my way.
Ooh.
That punk is really starting to get on my nerves. Regina? Heading out to investigate the underground.
I mean, Mom's a bad guy. Wait, we can choose? What will you do? Choose the idea you believe in. Gale's idea, search for clues to find Dr. Kirk, or Rick's idea, rescue your comrade immediately. I mean, there's a... I completely forgot there was a choose your own, like, adventure style survival mechanic in this game. A la Resident Evil 3.
Capcom, please, I'm begging you, remake this game! Keep the options for us to choose! Please!
Please, sir, I like a remake. Because this game's so good. That's a really bad interpretation of little Timmy.
All right.